would you allow me to scan you?
Oh, baby!
Keep it in your pants, Marcus. They've got the whole place locked down with trip lasers and guys with guns.
Forgetting you're watching me. Creepy.
I'm watching you and those guards lurking on the ground floor. The hoist could help you avoid them.
My systems are operating optimally.
Sorry, buddy. This is a hands-on operation. Your hands. Well done. Now let's see, where do they keep the mobos in there?
It's cool, I got this.
Clipper chip in that rocket, and ding, fries are done.
The RC's not gonna be able to hold on to the board.
Damn, if only we had somebody there with working hands.
Touché. You know, my dad took me to the Air and Space Museum when I was like 10 years old. That was nothing compared to this.
Rockets and dinosaurs, man. I mean, you never grow them, right?
All right, where's the funny bone at?
Don't forget the water on the knee.
Hey, Ray, you think I can officially put rocket scientist on my resume now?
What do I look like, a career counselor?
Done.
Yeah, beautiful. Now get out of there.
All systems functioning.
And that, kids, is how you bug a satellite.
I've got a sack full of cookies waiting here for you.
It'll be a while before the rocket's ready to launch. We'll call you when it's time. Until then, you know, buy yourself something pretty. Or don't. I mean, I don't really care what you do.
P.S. There are no cookies.